especially if this guy's running it. Come on, you bunch of fucking assholes. Huh? Look at this fucking asshole. Rotors are too big for my fucking brakes. They're too thick. But if they keep rubbing on either side, doesn't matter what I do, one side's gonna rub. This fucking asshole. Just easing into this fucking lane. That's mine. Thanks, brother. Have a good day, guys. Thank you. some shit happened up there. Oh damn, this car rolled over. They just flipped it back over. And watch where the fuck you going, bro, just jumping off in between cars, dumbass. Wow, this bitch flipped over. He probably tried to make that fucking light and somebody sideswiped that bitch. And that motherfucker was on his left side of the truck at the corner store. But then we ask again, ¿Qué carajo hacía ahí? Right? What the fuck are you doing there? How'd you get over there, motherfucker? You didn't get over there driving the right way. How fucking long does it take to get out of a cab? Jesus fucking Christ, bro. Fucking swerving in and out. Shit. That shit coming in hot. That shit coming in hot, honey. Woo! Watch out now. Fuck around, burn my fucking eyelashes off. Don't talk too close, baby. Matter of fact, if you could just stop breathing for like 3 minutes, that'd be. Yo, why this nigga driving a fucking car with a helmet on? don't know what the fuck this guy's doing. Hold on, honey.
What is that?
Yeah, so one of your bricks went out, right?
Say again?
Yeah, so one of your bricks went out on you?
Man, I broke the front rotor.
Oh, it went rotor, yeah.
Yeah. The whole fucking, all the meat that the calipers grabbed, mm-hmm. Ripped right the fuck off.
Our bricks went for them?
Huh?
Our bricks went for
them? The rotor? No, these are 160s. I could probably put 180s, but I don't think I can because of the... How close the banjo bolt is to that? Huh?
You have to lift it up spacing.
No, I'd have to put it out more. Look, you see the banjo bolt?
Yeah.
See how close that is to the tire?
Yeah.
It's damn near touching it. If I go bigger, it's gonna touch the tire. Everywhere I go from my house and I go out to the bar. Hopefully, gonna close my car every good weather day.